Is it possible that the altitudes of a triangle meet each other at one particular point? Well, let's check this out today. To prove this, let's take this triangle ABC with coordinates 1, 1, 7, 5 and 4, 8. So now we are going to find the points where the two altitudes meet and then check whether the third altitude also passes the same point. Using the two-point formula that we learned before, we can find the equations of the sides of the triangle. So AB will be 2x minus 3y plus 1 equals 0. And BC will be x plus y minus 12 equals 0. And AC will be 7x minus 3y minus 4 equals 0. Now let's take the perpendicular of the line BC drawn from A. So since it is perpendicular to BC, we know that the equation of AD can be written as x minus y plus c1 equals 0. Now we need to find the value of the constant c1. We know that this line AD passes the point A, that is 1, 1. So A satisfies this equation. So when we substitute, we get 1 minus 1 plus c1 equals 0. We get c1 equals 0. So then the equation of AD can be written as x minus y equals 0. Next, let's take the perpendicular of the line AC drawn from B. Since BE is perpendicular to AC, we can write the equation as 3x plus 7y plus c2 equals 0. Since this line BE is being satisfied by the point B, 7, 5, we can substitute these values into this equation. So that gives us 3 into 7 plus 7 into 5 plus C2 equals 0. So finally, we can get C2 equals minus 56. So we substitute this here and we get the equation of BE as 3x plus 7y minus 56 equals 0. Now these two altitudes will intersect at a certain point. Let's call this point O. We learned how to find the coordinates using simultaneous equations before. So the coordinates of O will be 28 over 5 and 28 over 5. Now we need to show that this third altitude also passes the same point O. So the third altitude CF is perpendicular to AB. So it can be written as 3x plus 2y plus c3 equals 0. The coordinate c48 satisfies this line CF. So when we substitute this, we get 3 into 4 plus 2 into 8 plus c3 equals 0. Finally, we get c3 equals minus 28. So now we know the equation of CF as 3x plus 2y minus 28 equals 0. To check whether this line passes O, we substitute the coordinates of O into this equation. So when we substitute 28 over 5 into this, we get the left hand side as 3 into 28 over 5 plus 2 into 28 over 5 minus 28, and we get the answer as 0. So this is equal to the right hand sign. So this means that all three altitudes pass through the same point O. This point of concurrency of altitudes is called the orthocenter. Now for the tip of the day. When you are asked to find the coordinates of the orthocenter, you don't have to find the equations of all three altitudes. Instead, find the equations of only two altitudes and then the coordinates of the point of their intersection. This point will definitely be the orthocenter, since we know that the third altitude will also pass through that same point. Like this video and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Feel free to share this to anyone who will benefit from this video. Until we meet again, take care.